join me in welcoming Father Ivan Ramirez from St. Joseph's Catholic Church.
Good evening, my brothers and sisters. We are truly blessed to have so much talent being used for so much good. Both St. Joseph and St. Matthew schools benefit from this evening's performance. The holiday showcase of stars is an amazing undertaking to raise much-needed funds for Catholic education. We realize that this requires many hours of dedication, from organizational efforts, to rehearsals, to selling of tickets, to publicizing the event, and so much more that happens behind the scenes. On behalf of Father Dietrich, pastor of St. Matthew, I want to wish and to thank every single one here for your generosity and commitment in making this year's holiday showcase of stars such a success. May God bless each and every one of you for your hard work and dedication. And thanks to all who have supported these efforts by attending tonight's performance. So let us pray to the Lord to bless this night. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, look upon us, O Lord, and grant us the grace of your Holy Spirit, especially now when we prepare our hearts to receive Jesus this Christmas. Help us, O Lord, to understand that it is Christmas time in the city because where there is weakness, you give us strength. Where there is disagreement, you give us tolerance. Where there is a misunderstanding, you give us patience. Where there is hurt, you give us the courage to forgive and the grace to accept forgiveness. Be present, Lord, in this holiday showcase of stars and in all places. Bless our work and everything that is undertaken by our community of Bristol, especially those who have offered their hard work, dedication, and talent to make this night so special, so we can be witnesses of your love on earth. This we ask in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you very much. Enjoy the show.
Good evening. I'm just going to say a very quick good evening, and I also just wanted to talk just very briefly about someone who was very instrumental in actually all these types of productions and recently passed away. Her name was Sister Petrina, and some of you out there in the audience probably will remember her and probably sat up just a little bit straighter when I said her name. She was 96 years old, and she passed away this week. And as I said, she actually was probably one of the main reasons that I'm even on stage today, and that I had the opportunity to perform, and again came to love what I do. So she's passed away, and for those of you who knew her and those of you who didn't, she was a very important person to St. Anthony's, and to many of us who, and all of us who went to school there. So for those of you who did know her and those of you who didn't, if we could just kind of keep her in our prayers and our thoughts tonight. And we're very happy that we know that she's here actually watching our show tonight. Thank you. Okay, so Aria, can you believe it? We're finally here in New York City.
I have been praying about coming to New York City, and here we are.
Oh, I know. It's so great. And you know, I think it's wonderful because when we pray with a pure and sincere heart, God makes our dreams come true.
Oh, like when we prayed for a Savior and they sent us baby Jesus?
Exactly. That was the best dream come true ever that he ever gave to us. And it's lovely and wonderful when he answers our dreams. But you know, sometimes, even though we pray and we pray hard, sometimes he can't answer all our prayers in the way that we might want. We don't get everything that we ask for, right?
Oh, yes. Sometimes we pray for our dreams to come true and they don't, and we're sad. But I know God is still listening. He sometimes just has to say no.
Right, and he has to say no sometimes. But today we're so lucky and blessed that he said yes. And here we are in New York City. We're finally here, the city of dreams. We're gonna be a part of it, Christmas in New York. So come take my hand, let's go spend the day and walk around the heart of it, Christmas in New York. And when we get there, there'll be so much to do and see. We'll walk around Central Park, see them light a big tree. Your holiday blues will soon melt away. You will love every part of it, Christmas in New York.
Christmas makes you feel emotional. It may bring parties or thoughts devotional. Whatever happens or what may be, here is what Christmas time means to me. Christmas.
stopped turning on that September day. Were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sobbed for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?
Thank you. Mr. Kringle is soon gonna jingle the bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full, stuff that he's dropping every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. He'll be here with the answers to the prayers that you made through the year. You'll get yours if you've done everything you should. Extra special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. The bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full that's not gonna stay full, stuff that he's dropping every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. He'll be here with the answers to the prayers that you made through the year. You'll get yours if you've done everything you should. Extra special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting, they're all congregating, waiting for the man with the bag.
Better watch out now.
There is something special about the time when Christmas comes to town, which makes us believe all our dreams will come true. What is that hope? What is it that touches our hearts and souls, that makes us believe, that makes us all a little kinder? It is not the decorations, the lights on the tree, or the gifts under it. It is our faith. We sometimes forget all our dreams came true long ago on a cold, blessed night in Bethlehem. That is the night when Christmas truly came to town. Let the love of the baby Jesus make your dreams come true. Yes, when Christmas comes to town, all the dreams of children, once lost, will all be found. Yes, when Christmas comes to town.
Santa's busy, 'cause he's never come around. I think of him when Christmas comes to town. The best time of the year, when everyone comes home with all this Christmas cheer, it's hard to be alone. Putting up the Christmas tree with friends who come around, it's so much fun when Christmas comes to town. Presents for the children, wrapped in red and green, all the the things I've heard about but never really seen. No one will be sleeping on the night of Christmas Eve, hoping Santa's on his way. When Santa's sleigh bells ring, I hear it all around. The herald angels sing, I never hear a sound. And all the dreams of children once lost will all be found. That's all I want when Christmas comes to town. That's all I want when Christmas comes to town.
Gentlemen, and welcome to Rockefeller Center. I hope you're having a great time. Yeah! How are those performers? Well, welcome. Thank you for being here at Rockefeller Center. We have a special treat for you. Singing White Christmas, we have our very own Maria Solis and Blaise Tremazzo. Take it away, guys.
Thank you.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen. I do hear sleigh bells in the snow. I said, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be bright.
Oh, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card. Your Christmases be white.
The New York City Rockettes, ladies and gentlemen.
Everybody.
Merry Christmas! Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
Merry
guys.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you guys, too. Well, right on to our next act. We have a special treat for you. We have our own Tammy Nodis, who will be singing Someday at Christmas. Please welcome her.
Someday at Christmas, men won't be boys, playing with bombs like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars, when we have learned what Christmas is for. When we have found what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world where men are free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time. Someday at Christmas we'll see a land. No hungry children, no empty hands. One happy morning people will share, a world where people care. Oh, someday at Christmas there'll be no tears. All men are equal and none have no fears. One shining moment, one prayer away from our world today. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world where men are free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time. Someday at Christmas men will not fail. Hate will be gone and love will prevail. Someday a new world we can start with hope. Every heart. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world where men are free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time. Someday.
So much. That was beautiful, Tammy. I hope everyone's enjoying the program so far, and we are really excited because we're getting to one of the most exciting parts of our evening. Do you guys have an idea who might be coming on next? Any idea? Okay, let me give you a hint. He makes a list. He checks it how many times? Who said once? He checks it twice. And what does he find out? If you're naughty, you're nice. That's right. Our next guest is the one, the only, the amazing, and straight from the North Pole, that jolly old elf with a belly full of jelly, my personal friend, Santa Claus and his elf. Come on out, guys.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. How are you? You guys ready to light the tree?
Yeah.
Should we light the tree?
Yeah.
Well, Santa, I think we have one more guest. We have Santa's favorite elf, a very hardworking elf, the mayor of our sister city, Bristol, Connecticut, Ellen Zappo Sasu, who is here to help us light the tree. Come on up, Ellen. Well, I think Rockefeller Center needs just a little more sparkle. Santa, you got the magic. Can you do it? Let's count down and help Santa from 10. Ready, everybody?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sort of like our young lady that was singing before. Can we get a redo? Oh, there we go! Merry Christmas!
Thank you, Santa. That's wonderful. All right, thanks everybody for coming. We are having such a great time. Just sit tight and enjoy yourselves. There's plenty more show to come. And I hope you're enjoying yourself. We've got all these great kids and these lovely people from our community. And we look forward to showing you a really great time in Act Two. Have a wonderful evening. See you soon.
Santa, won't you come round tonight?
Special time. I really don't think we could do more for you this Christmas evening to bring you the First Lady of Song with her new recording hit. Her presence in the Hollywood Palace tonight, in my opinion, makes this a truly special occasion. Miss Kate Smith.
I can't help reminiscing, knowing I'll be missing Christmas Eve in my hometown. Nothing can erase the memories I embrace, those familiar footprints upon the snow. So much to remember, no wonder I remember Christmas Eve in my hometown. I'd like to be there, trimming the tree there, and there's a chance that I might.
I'd like to see you.
I can hear singing.
We get a light up down by the piano. And now making his Holiday Showcase of Stars debut, the musical stylings of Christian Stafford.
Spirits right, what fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh.
Isn't he great? All right. Nice job, man.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In that lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is this new bird. She sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. We'll say, are you married? He'll say, no, man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid plans we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. Ooh, it's cold. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid plans we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. We were walking in a winter wonderland. We were walking in a winter wonderland. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. Thank you.
time is here, and Christmas songs you love to hear. Thoughts of joy and hope and cheer, but mostly shopping, shopping, shopping. Christmas, Christmas time is here, the sleigh bells and the red-nosed deer. Songs and songs we love to hear, all played 1,000 times each year. Heard this same song 20 times, and it's only Halloween.
Joy to the
Christmas, Christmas time is here, and Christmas songs you love to hear. Thoughts of joy and hope and cheer, but mostly shopping, shopping, shopping.
Christmas season starting sooner every year. It's October. Stores with plastic Christmas trees. Ransack the mall. Shop until you lose your mind. Spike the eggnog.
Sit back and watch Rudolph. Frosty
the Grinch.
Or Charlie Brown.
It's time. It's time to do the Christmas kick. And if you can't dance, well, that's okay.
Not going to do the kick line.
All you need is a tree, some lights, about 1,000 presents wrapped up and pray for so. Run to your closet, find your Christmas sweater, screaming carols all the way. Maine, all the way to California, it's the Christmas can't Halloween to Christmas Day. It's the most wonderful time of year, we're running mad with Christmas cheer.
Hey, what's troubling you, my friend?
It's not fair if you're Jewish, Jewish.
Not fair if you're Jewish, Jewish. Dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay. Dreidel, dreidel,
you realize that Christmas ain't the only holiday.
Hey, he's right, who made these laws? Look, wait, here comes Santa Claus.
Santa Claus, Santa Claus, Santa Claus, Santa Claus.
Santa, 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 Santa.
Hey, Santa, do the can-can. Help up if you can-can. Join in the parade.
I'm gonna go grab some Chinese food.
All you need is a tree, some lights, about 1,000 presents. Wrap them up and break the stove. Run to your closet, find your Christmas sweater, screaming carols all the way.
We should share this holiday.
Havana Gila, happy Hanukkah to you.
A happy Hanukkah to you.
A happy Hanukkah to you.
A Merry Christmas, Hanukkah, and also Kwanzaa.
Merry Christmas, happy Hanukkah, and Merry Kwanzaa to
you. Oh.
Never see it advertised. It's a simple fact, we stay on track, though sometimes we digress. But that can only happen on the Polar Express.
That's the sound of it breathing.
Far across the snow, you're not dreaming. May I present
the North Pole?
If it's penguins you expect of you, you surely haven't guessed.
They all live down at the other end.
with a little luck, we'll be on time.
There's no need to stress,
cause that's the way it's happening.
We're Polar Express.
That's the sound of the singing.
Want to join us? Come along. I'll check my manifest. That's the way things happen on the Polar Express. Want to join us? Come along.
You can be our guest.
Because that's the way things happen on the Polar Express.
The Polar Express! Next stop,
11344 Edbrook Avenue.
Next stop,
11344 Edbrook Avenue.
That is not a toy, young man.
That is not a toy. Take your seats, please.
Take your seats.
Call on your personal guardian angel
at any time when you feel afraid or vulnerable. But there come times in our lives when we really need strong protection. When our backs are against the wall, when we feel totally spooked or afraid. And for hundreds of years, people have practiced an archangel ritual to call the four main archangels to stand round them in a circle and keep them safe. This cuts across many religions, but it is equally important for people who just believe in goodness to picture these four strong pillars of light around you. You don't even need to say anything, you can just imagine. But it's good to try this, first of all, so you do speak the words. Traditionally, you face the east, but it doesn't matter. You look towards the area where there is the most light, and you say, "Before me, Raphael." Raphael is the healing and the traveler's archangel. Picture him wearing the colours of the early morning sunlight with a green ray around him. Then, to your right hand, and you can extend your right hand if you want to, you say, "To my right is Gabriel, or Gabriel. Gabriel enfolds me." Gabriel is the archangel of the moon, and he's often pictured in a sky blue or a dark blue robe with stars and a crescent moon for his halo. He is a very gentle angel. He really will support you when you are afraid. We talk about watching our back, and behind us we have the strong Archangel Michael, the archangel of the sun in his red and gold with his golden sword. And you can say, "Michael supports me." And then finally, to your left, picture Uriel. Uriel is a wonderful angel. Ruby red robes, gold, but he has the most wonderful torch that melts the winter snows, that melts fear, melts prejudice. And you say, just very simply, "Uriel, protect me." And then you imagine a circle of light of the four archangels around you. And look up and picture a star made of the angelic light. And say either aloud or in your mind, "And above me, the shining star. Why should I be afraid?" And if you really are at that stage when you think, "I really don't know what to do," just call those four archangels and look at that beautiful star, your special star, and know that it really will be okay.
to have more faith.
Thursday
gave me a little more grace.
Friday
told me to watch and pray.
Sunday
told me just what to say.
Sunday
gave me power divine. Just let my little light shine.
Times when you might feel aimless, you can't see the places where you belong, but you will find that there is a purpose that's been there within you all along.
When you're near it, you can almost hear it.
It's like a symphony. Just keep listening, and pretty soon you'll start to figure out your heart. Everyone plays a piece, and there are melodies. Each one of us, oh, is glorious.
You will know.
Jesus, the Lord in me.
through the angels sing. Glory, glory, glory to the newborn King. He was heralded by the angels, born in a lowly manger. The Virgin Mary was his mother, and Joseph was his earthly father. Three wise men came from afar. They were guided by a shining star to see King Jesus, where he lay in a manger filled with hay.
Jesus,
oh Jesus,
oh,
what a wonderful child.
Jesus,
Jesus. To the angels sing. Glory, glory, glory to the newborn King.
Jesus,
oh Jesus,
Jesus,
oh Jesus,
Jesus,
oh Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Smile on a rainy day. Joseph, telling him Mary would have a baby boy who would be the Son of God and the Savior of the world. I think that is the best dream ever. But remember, we all have dreams. No matter if we are rich or poor, brown or white, weak or strong. No matter if we live in a mansion or have no place to call home, we all have dreams. So let your dreams inspire you to share God's gifts. Be kind, be loving, and be grateful. Let your dreams shine on others, especially those who are in need. Only then will your dreams truly come true. Remember, in this life, it's not me, it's we.
Guys, well, we're really excited because we're getting to that special time of the evening, and I hope everybody is ready. How do you like being at Rockefeller Center on New Year's Eve, Isabella?
I like it a lot.
You like it? How about you, Lucas?
I love it.
You love it. Do you guys, has anyone ever gotten to stay up all the way till New Year's Eve, till when the ball strikes midnight? Anybody got to stay up till midnight before? You, Valencia? Oh my goodness, you too, Jonah? Wow. Well, guys, we are so excited to be here with you in Rockefeller Center. We have the ball. It's almost midnight, so I hope that you will join me in standing up and counting down to 10 because we're almost there. It's almost midnight. Are you ready? Yay! All right. Nice, Maria. Thank you. All right, everybody. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Woo! Wow! That sounds great, you guys. Oh, that sounds wonderful. Okay, everybody. Please join us in singing Auld Lang Syne, okay? Thank you so much.
Auld Lang Syne, my dear, for Auld Lang Syne.
Nutmeg.